สวัสดีเพื่อนๆทุกคนนะครับวันนี้ผมคิดซิสครับเรากลับมาในเกม Dragon Age Origin ตอนที่2แล้วนะครับตอนที่แล้วเนี่ยเราเพิ่งถูกคนของฮาวโจมตีนะครับกลางดึกเลยนะฮะเดี๋ยวเรามาดูกันว่าเรื่องราวจะเป็นยังไงต่อไปครับแล้วก็ถ้าไม่รบกวนเกินไปนะครับฝากกดไลค์แล้วก็ Subscribe ไว้ด้วยนะครับจะได้มีกำลังใจแปรต่อไปนะครับขอบคุณมากเลยครับ
Darling I heard fighting outside and I feared the worst Are you hurtWhat? The elven girl? But why? Her scream woke me up. There were men in the hall, so I barred the door. Did you see their shields? Those are Howl's men. Why would they attack us? You don't think Howl's men were delayed? On purpose? That bastard. I'll cut his lying throat myself. Have you seen your father? He never came to bed.We must find him. We must fight our way to him. Your father needs us both. I am no Orlesian wallflower. Give me a sword and I'll use it. Now let's go.
ตอนนี้เราก็ยืนยันแล้วนะครับว่าเป็นฮาวแน่ๆนะครับที่ทรยศเราแต่ยังไม่รู้ว่าทำไมนะครับเดี๋ยวเราต้องออกสำรวจปราสาทนิดนึงครับดูว่ามีใครรอดชีวิตบ้างนะฮะ
As you say.
No! My little Auron! What manner of fiend slaughters innocents?
Oh, ไม่เหลืออะไรครับ เด็กกับผู้หญิงยังไม่เว้นเลยนะครับ
How is not even taking hostages? He means to kill all of us. Oh, poor fuckers. Let's go, I don't want to see this.Perhaps we can salvage some things here, darling. Some of your father's belongings are in that trunk.
Of course.
As you say. Oh, dear. Sorry. If she hadn't come to me, if she hadn't been here.
Very well.
Can you hear the fighting? Howl's men must be everywhere. Don't be foolish. You would throw your life away? The front gate. That's where your father must be. I have my treasury key. We could go there first and take the Kuslan sword from the vault.If anything is worth fighting to keep out of Howl's hands, it's that sword. But it may be a dangerous path. If Howl's men are inside, they must already control the castle. We must use the servants' entry in the larder to escape. Do you hear me? Then let us be swift.
เดี๋ยวเราต้องไปเอาดาบ ประจำตระกูลก่อนนะครับอยู่ที่คลังสมบัติที่เราเคยไปแล้วนั่นเองนะครับ
Yes, my lady. Here they come.
As you say.
A foe's approach.
Very well.
How dare you come here? The pussy will not fall to the likes of you.
You will be avenged, old sage. I swear it.
Yes.
We're getting close to the treasury. The Kuzlin family blade lies inside. Use that key I gave you. That blade cannot fall into Hal's hands.
Yes.
นี่น่าจะเป็นดาบของเราครับนี่ฮะนี่อู้ก็ค่อนข้างดีนะแล้วครับเดี๋ยวใส่ก่อนแล้วเดี๋ยวไปกันต่อดีกว่าครับ
Yes.
Draco, man the gate. Keep those bastards out as long as you can. Your ladyship, my lady, you're both alive. I was certain Howe's men had gotten through. When I realized what was happening, it was all I could do to shut the gates. But they won't keep Howe's men out long. If you've another way out of the castle, use it quickly. I've no idea. You don't think he's involved in this, do you?
Perhaps he was sent to kill Bryce? Oh dear. Have you seen him?
When I last saw the Terran, he'd been badly wounded. I urged him not to go, but he was determined to find you. He went towards the kitchen. I believe he thought to find you at the servant's exit in the larder.
Bless you, Sir Gilmore. Make her watch over you.
Make her watch over us all.
Oh, น่าจะรอดยากแล้วครับงานนี้เดี๋ยวเราต้องรีบไปหาพ่อของเรานะครับดูสถานการณ์ไม่ค่อยสู้ดีมากๆเลยนะครับเนี่ย
Did you not hear, Sir Gilmore?
Let a single one through.
We must go while we can. Of course.
There, you both are. I was.
Bryce!
Wondering when you would get here.
Maker's blood, what's happening? You're bleeding!
Howe's men found me first. Almost did me in right there. He can't get away with this! The king will.
Bryce! We must get you out of here.
I won't survive the standing, I think.
Once Howe's men break through the gate, they will find us. We must go.
Someone must reach Burgess. Tell him what has happened.
Bryce, no.The servant's passage is right here. We can flee together, find you healing magic.
The castle is surrounded. I cannot make it.
I'm afraid the Terran is correct. Howe's men have not yet discovered this exit, but they surround the castle. Getting past will be difficult.
You are Duncan, then? The Grey Warden?
Yes, your ladyship. The Terran and I tried to reach you sooner.
My daughter helped me get here. Make her be praised.
I am not surprised.Not here. There are too many men, and they seem as willing to kill me as they are all of you. Flight is the only option.
Whatever is to be done now, it must be quick. They are coming.
Duncan, I beg you, take my wife and daughter to safety.
I will, your lordship, but I fear I must ask for something in return.
Anything.
What is happening here pales in comparison to the evil now loose in this world. I came to your castle seeking a recruit. The darkspawn threat demands that I leave with one.
I understand.
Truthfully, you were always my first choice. I will take the Tyrna and your daughter to Ostagar to tell Fergus and the King what happened. Then your daughter joins the Grey Wardens.
So long as justice comes to Hal. I agree.
Then I offer you a place within the Grey Wardens. Fight with us. We will inform the King, and he will punish Hal. I'm sorry, but a Grey Warden's duties take precedence even over vengeance.
Hal thinks he'll use the chaos to advance himself. Make him wrong, Bob. See that justice is done. Our family always does our duty first. The Darkspawn must be defeated. You must go, for your own sake and for Ferelden's.
We must leave quickly, then.
Bryce, are you sure?
Our daughter will not die of Hal's treachery. She will live and make her mark on the world.
Darling, go with Duncan. You have a better chance to escape without me.
Eleanor.
Hush, Bryce. I'll kill every bastard that comes through that door to buy them time. But I won't abandon you. So we all die? No. Your place is now with the Grey Wardens. Mine is with your father, at his side, to death and beyond.
I'm so sorry it's come to this, my love.
We had a good life, and did all we could. It's up to our children now.
Then go, pup. Warn your brother. Know that we love you both. You do us proud.
They've broken through the gates. We must go now.
Goodbye, darling.
แล้วเราก็เลยต้องกลายเป็น Grey Warden สินะครับโอ้โหเรื่องเศร้าเลยครับออริจินของมนุษย์นะฮะ
We will be traveling south through the hinterlands to the ruin of Ostagar on the edges of the Korkari Wilds. The Tevinter Imperium built Ostagar long ago to prevent the Wilders from invading the northern lowlands.It's fitting we make our stand here, even if we face a different foe within that forest. The King's forces have clashed with the Darkspawn several times, but here is where the bulk of the Horde will show itself. There are only a few Grey Wardens within Ferelden at the moment, but all of us are here. This blight must be stopped, here and now. If it spreads to the north, Ferelden will fall.
Ho there, Duncan!
King Caelan, I didn't expect a
royal welcome? I was beginning to worry you'd miss all the fun.
Not if I could help it, Your Majesty.
Then I'll have the mighty Duncan at my side in battle after all. Glorious. The other wardens told me you'd found a promising recruit. I take it this is she?
Allow me to introduce you, Your Majesty.
No need, Duncan. You are Bryce's youngest, are you not? I don't think we've ever actually met.Is it about your father? Your brother has been concerned about him. Dead? What do you mean? Duncan, do you know anything about this?
Terran Cousland and his wife are dead, Your Majesty. Arl Howe has shown himself a traitor and overtaken High Ever Castle. Had we not escaped, he would have killed us and told you any story he wished.
I can scarcely believe it.Well, how could he think he could get away with such treachery? As soon as we are done here, I will turn my army north and bring Hal to justice. You have my word. No doubt you wish to see your brother. Unfortunately, he and his men are scouting in the wilds. Of that, I have no doubt. You will see him again once the battle is over, I am certain. I apologize, but there's nothing more I can do. All I can suggest is that you vent your grief against the Darkspawn for the time being. I'm sorry to cut this short, but I should return to my tent. Loghain waits eagerly to bore me with his strategies.
Your uncle sends his greetings and reminds you that Redcliff forces could be here in less than a week.
Ha! Eamon just wants in on the glory. We've won 3 battles against these monsters, and tomorrow should be no different. I'm not even sure this is a true blight. There are plenty of Darkspawn on the field, but alas, we've seen no sign of an archdemon.
Disappointed, Your Majesty?
I'd hoped for a war like in the Tales. A king riding with the fabled Grey Wardens against a tainted god. But I suppose this will have to do. I must go before Loghain sends out a search party. Farewell, Grey Wardens.
What the king said is true. They've won several battles against the Darkspawn here. Despite the victory so far, the Darkspawn horde grows larger with each passing day. By now, they look to outnumber us. I know there is an archdemon behind this, but I cannot ask the king to act solely on my feeling. Absolutely. We sent a call to the Grey Wardens of Orlais, and hope they will reach us before the Archdemon does. Our numbers in Ferelden are too few. We must do what we can, and look to Terran Loghain to make up the difference. To that end, we should proceed with the joining ritual without delay. Every recruit must go through a secret ritual we call the Joining in order to become a Grey Warden. The ritual is brief, but some preparation is required. We must begin soon. No, there are 2 other recruits here already. They have been waiting for us to arrive. Feel free to explore the camp here as you wish. All I ask is that you do not leave it for the time being. There is another Grey Warden in the camp by the name of Alistair. When you're ready, seek him out and tell him it's time to summon the other recruits. Your hound can stay with me while I attend to some business. The Grey Warden tent is on the other side of this bridge. You will find us there should you need to.
โอเคครับโอ้โหจบไปแล้วนะครับสำหรับออริจินของมนุษย์นะครับตอนนี้เรากำลังเริ่มต้นเกมจริงๆแล้วนะครับโอ้โหไปเยอะมากขอกำลังใจด้วยนะครับถ้าใครดูมาถึงจุดนี้อย่าลืมกดไลค์ให้ผม Subscribe ให้ผมด้วยนะครับขอบคุณมากเลยครับไว้เจอกันตอนหน้านะครับสวัสดีครับ